What is going on, everybody? Blessed Eternal here. We are back with Icy, of course, doing Dragon Nest.
Hi.
That one?
Certainly.
No, that's the wrong button. That one?
Hello.
There.
Hi.
All right, folks.
Fine, is this better?
You're such a brat. Okay, as you can see by all the lights and pumpkins and everything of that nature, Halloween is upon us in Dragon Nest.
Well, we have mail, too.
Mm-hmm, that's where I am heading.
Ah. So we were originally going to log on here and basically make this episode nothing but the
side quests
and everything. And then we noticed the event. No idea what is actually going to happen with the event, if we're even at a level that is appropriate for it or anything. But I think we kind of want to see what trouble we get into.
Trouble?
Mm-hmm.
This game? Halloween event. Oh, let's see. The consecutive roll call events. You get a Halloween box out of it.
I just saw that. That's interesting.
Let's see. And I think roll call event, you get completion reward. Okay.
I got nothing in the completion reward email.
I didn't either. Let's see. Right click the Halloween box. Let's see.
Yes, I want to open
up. Holy crap balls. They did not even give us this last year at all.
Count Spookula. Oh, okay. Sweet and sour eyeballs. So that's... okay, so we get food, basically.
Restores 30% of HP. The webs restore 30% MP. The rat increases physical and magic damage by 30% for 15 minutes. And last year's pumpkin pie increases physical and magic defense by 50% for 15 minutes.
And they expire a week from now, so it's kind of one of those things that would be worth just for us to nom on and forget about.
Yeah. And it's all in your potion chest. Your potion socks in a... Potion section, basically. Okay, I am checking my skills to see if I have anything to level. Not yet.
It keeps telling me I got the little up arrow on. Hold on, what's the?
What is this? You can open up your level reward box.
Oh, that might have been what it was telling me about.
Okay.
Nope, I've already done it. I'm waiting.
I have not. Loop earrings. Ooh, those are pretty.
Wait, is that what I'm wearing? Nope, that's not the right
costume. Loop earrings. Ooh, those are pretty.
Yes, they are what I'm wearing. Okay.
Okay. So basically, the Halloween events are all back in Card Rock.
Halloween event, 18 minutes. Reward. Wait. There's some kind of. I got a little timer down on my bar. So we need to get a move on. Whatever it is that's going on, we have 18 minutes and we get a spooky box.
Oh. Well, I'm checking out. Talk to Irene. Oh, I want.
Hey, Irene.
I want her outfit.
I want her.
I want her outfit. Oh, is this the... take the level 10 quest Irene has.
We already had it.
No.
Battle of Gilberta?
Yeah, we have not done this.
I already had it picked up.
Okay.
Time you need a break from all that adventuring.
Okay, I'm going to show you something. You know
Halloween
what we
shop.
Can...
Oh. Halloween shop.
Yep, that is Camp Spookula. This is your Halloween shop, basically. The Jack-O-Lantern of Dreams.
Oh, we need a lot of coins.
Okay. Now, I want to show you something. It's something I did in my single player series. And I wanted to show you specifically. See where I am?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Come on. This will take care of that quest as well.
Oh, hold on. There's a guy here that wants me to talk to him. What are you doing here?
Him?
What are you talking about? Yeah. Dungeon, uniform. Defeat 100 goblins.
Okay. Hop in here. I know where the...
But there's a... No. Okay. Yep.
You were like the, let's break all the shinies. Let's talk to all the people. Let's do all of the things. Okay.
Wait, how am I the party leader?
What happened before we started recording, good sir?
But yeah, you had to re-invite me.
No. In Dragon Nest, if the party leader leaves, the other person in the party maintains leadership.
No.
So, we are not high enough level for this.
I don't care. I want to do something.
We're probably going to have to leave because I think that's level 20.
Back off.
You must have a party of no more than one to enter.
What about this one over here? What's this thing? I walked up to it and it didn't tell me anything.
Let me see something. No, this one did not tell me anything either. Okay, I'm going to do something. Okay, it's going to send me back to Cardrick Pass, but I think I can get us into the fair now.
So wait, I should come back through?
No, don't.
I can't even break anything.
Okay, now things, you might have to go back through the portal here, go back to Cargrock Pass, and then come back in, and things should be open for you.
Now that's a little funny. Come on, Nexon, this is an MMO, multiplayer online.
No way.
Yeah.
So are you in?
Ouch. I'm waiting on a loading screen.
Okay. And why'd you say ouch for?
Not YouTube appropriate. The portals look a little, or two of the portals look different.
Okay, you can get into that. We're just in different Daredevil Fair things.
The one right in the middle.
The one straight across.
Alright. So, I guess we're stuck entering solo.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, it's good because you'll get all the experience that way. Enter, Amber. Enter. There we go. And don't say a word, mister. I just realized.
Word.
Come on.
Deal.
This goes by quick when you use your abilities, by the way. I got an achievement.
Back off. This might stick.
Go.
This might stick.
Come on!
Yeah. might stink. You go.
Come on, come on. Can I get them all in a group? Come on. There we go.
Okay, come on. Thank you.
There we go.
Deal with it.
Okay, now this is much easier on a collie than it is on a freaking Dark Avenger.
I would like to take your word for it.
Okay.
I'm getting my butt kicked.
I just got my butt kicked, but in my Dark Avenger, I only killed 90 goblins before my first death, and this time I killed 147.
I have no idea how many I killed. 152.
Nice!
Okay, so I guess it's just a matter of hit up 12 and leave? Or no.
No, no, no. R. You're supposed to hit your R to revive. Thank you! There we go. And counting right now. 239 before I died a second time.
It's just so damned difficult to even try to loot anything while you're doing this.
I know.
And then I get frickin' juggled.
Yeah, you did juggle so much. Come on. Come on. 40 more, come on.
This might stink. Deal with it.
Let me go! Oh.
Thank you. Come on. Come on! Almost done. Really? Okay, that's new.
Deal with
that. That is totally new. Come on! Gotcha! Okay. Mana herb. I need to run around really quick. Taste me. There we go. And now to defeat you.
Oh, I am seriously getting irritated with this.
How far are you?
299?
Oh!
Away you go!
Come on. There we go. There we go. Gotcha! And that is done. And there's the treasure chest that I have completely backed up into, but I will wait to open this until I know good sir is ready. And now I'll just loot all the mana herbs and stuff to know that I am fully healed.
That's right. I'll stamp on your face just for insult to injury to beat you. Okay. I am ready when you are. Hold on. I gotta loot all the other random crap that doesn't even matter. Okay, so one of the bushes along the side wants to kill me.
Okay. 10.
I got too close and I took a little damage.
Oh,
ready when you were.
That's because all the bushes along the sides are thorns. You get stuck in there. I have been stuck in there and then juggled and stuck in there and juggled so much so often.
Mm-hmm.
All right, ready when you are.
Let's go for it.
Awesome.
Six prize tickets.
Ooh, they must be giving six prize tickets out for all the Halloween stuff. F2. And let's head back to town.
So what good does the prize tickets do, seeing we were supposed to do something for the Halloween thing or something? Or is this all rolled in?
The prize tickets, if you walk over to Magician Frederick, the prize tickets are basically the cash of the Daredevil Fair. Okay. We'll turn that in.
Okay. So I thought we came up here to do something for What's-Her-Face down there.
We did. So then we go back over to Irene. And it's
Man, gonna see- it looks like you're literally teleporting.
Me?
Yeah, the little blippy thing of when somebody logs on and offline.
Oh, okay. Quest. Okay. Where the heck were we supposed to go? Okay, Nexon, this is a little weird. I still want Irene's outfit.
Quests. Secret Melody, Daring Rescue, Pursuit the Black Knight, Silver-Haired Woman, Ancient Relic. Aside from the fact that we still didn't do stuff back in Chapter 1. Anyway, I'm not seeing anything there for Irene.
I'm not either. Okay. Quests.
Did we get more coins or something?
Okay. Basically what the game is doing is the game is saying, you're level 12. We're unlocking level 12 and 13 quests for you. Do we have something at the mailbox again?
Ancient Relic, talk to Jermaine.
Nothing in the mailbox.
No, can't do anything
until level 12. Let's see. Inventory. General. Ticket.
I didn't see anything in there either. We got six tickets, or at least I got six tickets. And you need 20 in order to get something off of the vendor at the fair.
Uh-huh. Let me run over here really quick. Bailey! I can finish this quest now. Craft quest, recover quest, and that quest. Okay.
Strange music.
Uh-huh. Let's see.
Okay. Oh, he wants us to get more music. How nice.
So, Valley of Mourning.
Together, we will triumph over our foes.
Okay. So now I need to find you and part of you, and let's go to the Valley of Morning.
Well, what does May want again now? Oh, that's not it. Quest. Oh, level 12 and 13.
Yeah. I'll meet you on the bridge. We can go smashy smashy.
Yeah, as if we don't need to do that.
What, you don't want to go smashy smashy now?
Oh, I want to go smashy smashy.
Well, what you thinking then?
I'm thinking that Nexon really needs to get their shit together and fix their damn game, because we were supposed to do some kind of thing for that NPC regarding the event here.
Yeah.
And see, you just invited me to the party, but I have lead.
Huh. When I clicked on you, it said join party. Meaning you already have lead.
Oh. I wonder if that's how that guy joined us last week somehow.
Yeah, and the morning is over here. There you go.
Enter.
All right. And now...
Hi, oh, this place looks familiar.
Oh, come on.
Deal with it.
Hmm?
What?
I picked up a stylish cape, are you serious?
Cute.
There you go. Stop hitting her! That's my friend!
I think he was just trying anyway. I don't think he actually hit me once.
Stop hitting me and hit me?
Yeah, stop trying to hit me and hit me.
Yep.
Back off.
Yeah. Oh, look at that. I have mail now. I wonder if that's from Irene.
Huh.
No way. Way you go!
There we go.
Back off.
Hang on. Alrighty.
No way. That's through the red thing now, right?
Mm-hmm. No way. No way.
So were these things always vampire bats?
Depends on where you're at.
I was just thinking that it might have been something that they did up for... Oh, hi. Like I was saying, I figured it was something that they did up for the Halloween
event. Well, course, thank you again, for not hitting me. Jeez.
Then again, maybe I'm giving Nexon a little bit too much credit.
Back off. Away you go.
There you go.
Yay, boxy thingy.
Yay, boxies.
Slice of cheese.
No way.
Oh, fine. Oh, well. Every time I reach for something, you take it from me.
Aww. And how many times am I saving your keister while smacking things?
Not as many as you think, lady.
Gentlemen, how many times are you breaking boxes and I'm smashing all of the other mobs in the game?
Today? None.
Back off.
No comments.
And see, in many ways, this game is starting to remind me of Destiny. Because the amount of content is starting to make me wonder.
Yeah. Yes, we'll take that.
S rank!
And we're still not quite to level 12 yet. Dang it.
Well, you know, if we actually got the thing done for Irene,
yeah,
maybe we wouldn't be having this problem.
Yeah. Alright, I'm ready to go when you're ready to go.
There's a loot box over there.
Over where?
The offhand weapon thing.
Did you get either one of those boxes, by the way?
I got one of them, yeah.
Okay, so did you get that one or no?
I got a shabby level 10 glove box.
Okay, but you didn't get the offhand box. That must mean
correct.
I got the offhand box.
Correct.
Okay.
I didn't even try to loot it.
Okay. Well, right. double check.
What?
Double check what? Your inventory.
I'm checking the chat. The chat says you got the offhand weapon box and I got the glove box.
Well, I didn't know.
What is this, your first MMO?
Hey! This is not my first time playing Dragon Nest, mister.
Are we going back to... I never said Dragon Nest. Are we going back to town?
This is not my first MMO either, Brat. Anyhow, yes, we are going back to town.
Alright.
Alright.
No.
Back to Bailey.
Bailey, May, and Cleric Trin- Bailey and May.
Alrighty. Well, hey. More questing. Done. Okay.
Oh, there's that. Do you have any other quests that I can pick up? Valley Ruins.
We'll triumph over our foes.
Okay.
May as well pick up that one.
Walking back to May, there's something in my mailbox as well.
Yeah, I have not even looked yet. No, my luck, it's probably something for Irene that I need to go all the way back, check my mail, come all the way back.
Uh-huh. Quest. Song of Hope. Oh, we picked up the engagement ring!
We killed
two birds with one stone there.
Don't give a gift. What's the class? Okay, so can't pick up anything else yet.
Okay, so now I'm going to the archer trainer.
Archer trainer?
Yeah, you have to go to archer trainer Adeline. After you talk to May.
May still wants me to talk to May for some reason.
Level 10 Song of Hope complete. You complete the Song of Hope quest. Okay.
Even for an elf, 15 years is a long time. It's like, 15 years is a long time for anybody. Just because you live for a couple of hundred years doesn't mean that 15 years is, you know, a small drop.
Yeah. Song of Hope complete. Altheum is used to... Okay.
Go and live without regrets.
Okay, so now I'm going to check my inbox. If I can get unstuck from the bulletin board.
Alright, so opening that box log before I get in, back the mail.
Log in event. You get another pumpkin box.
I wonder if that's what they're referring to down in the bottom corner. That we were online.
Uh-huh.
And therefore, in the next 21 minutes, if you're still online, you'll get another box.
Uh-huh.
I don't know if I like that, to be honest.
Well,
it just encourages people to AFK, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does. And you get the same thing. And
you cannot use cash items while using the mailbox. I'm not using a cash item. I'm using one of the items that you guys gave me. So for every 20 hours, you get to buy something on... Nexon. You need to be online for 200 hours to get that jack-o'-lantern you were first looking at.
Oi.
Between now and whenever this event ends, you need to be online for 200 hours.
Okay. The party system here is very random.
Oh, who joined our party now?
I'm trying to find you.
I'm right next to you.
Okay. And I don't pay attention to other people in my party because basically you're the one I'm wanting to run quests with and
mm-hmm.
stuff.
Okay, so you know what? Let me see if I get social. Party.
Oh.
Is there a way to close down the party?
Let me leave the party? There should be a way you could transfer party hosting or leave the party yourself. It should be up in the top left corner.
Oh, I can leave the party just fine.
Mm-hmm.
Game settings, social, party requests allow. That's not the point. Party chat manual. 'Cause what kind of game is this if you can't limit it to prevent people that you don't know from crashing your party?
Right. And this is also basically teaching people how to play, because a lot of the Dragoness tutorials I've seen on YouTube are very not thorough.
Pick your party. My party, dungeon, difficulty... Oh, hold on. So, if you're in your social panel, bring mm-hmm. up your social, and you see down at the bottom you got to join and create party.
Where is your social panel?
Hit O.
Okay.
And when you're on your party tab of your social,
uh-huh.
down at the bottom you see create party.
Oh.
Right? That's not the O. From now on, there appears to be a thing that you could do a little private party anyway, where you could input a four-digit PIN. But if you hit create party, it brings up the window there.
Uh-huh.
You can call the party whatever you want, but the max members is what I'm looking at.
Oh, nice!
So from now on, we need to keep that in mind, or simply set a private party.
Okay.
So... something for us to think about now that we know how to do it. And for all of you people who are watching that are irritated like us of random people just joining your party simply because they feel like it, This is how you change it. Either you limit the max members, or you set a private 4-digit password.
Yes.
So, now that we got that figured out, I believe that is time to go. So let me scooch up beside the lovely Ice Queen here. And... Hi.
Hi!
For a moment there, with your hand on your thigh, it looked like, because of the way that I'm leaning against you, it looked like for a moment it was my hand on your thigh.
Oh, gosh.
So that's going to be it for us today, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for watching. If you've enjoyed it, you know what to do. You got to hit that like button to let us know that you're enjoying what you're watching.
Yes.
Don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already.
Yes.
And until next time, as always, have a good one.
Bye, guys.